When I first started my YouTube channel, I never thought it would even hit 1,000 subscribers, never mind 250,000. I've come a long way, but you guys are still the most important part of this crazy story. And today, it's time to announce the next chapter. Thanks to all the support I've gotten the last few months, I'm able to say that starting June 6th when I graduate high school, I'll be doing YouTube as a full-time job. Making videos for you guys is what I love to do, and the fact that I can even think about doing this full-time is unbelievable in my mind. Things for you guys aren't really gonna change too much. You'll still see the same series, you'll still see the same videos. The difference really will be for me having more time to do them, more time to go to conventions, and just more time to interact with you guys, have some fun, and just enjoy what I love to do, because honestly, it started out as a hobby, and it still is. It's just a matter of now I can do this all the time as opposed to just in my free time, which really does mean the world to me. It's something that I never dreamt would be possible. When I started YouTube, Hutch was being flown out to Machinima to interview for that big job that he got, and that was a big deal in the community. And nowadays, you know, it seems like YouTubers can do that more often than not, and it's just something that I'm really, really grateful to be able to do, because when I started this 4 years ago, when I was 13, 5 years ago almost, I never thought that would be me. I thought that it would just be a fun hobby, and if it got me a few fans, that would be the best. And 250,000, a quarter of a million? A little bit more than a few. Anyway, guys, I'm sure I forgot to say something in this video because I was really trying to struggle as far as what to say. It really hasn't been 100% easy for me to kind of come out and say all this and announce this, even though people might think, you know, it's great, it's exciting. That's not always how people react. So if you guys have any questions or concerns or even just things you want to say, I'll be reading the comments section. So feel free to leave a comment and, you know, I'll reply to them. I'll try and answer any of the questions you guys might have, just so that way this is a happy time as opposed to a confused time. So I guess what I'm trying to say is thank you. I don't think I could have done this without you guys. In fact, I know I couldn't have. And the fact that I have all of you guys backing me up really made this decision a lot easier for me. Doesn't matter if you guys have been here for 4 years or 4 days, if you guys have appreciated my videos and enjoyed them, that's good enough for me. I really means the world. Mark Anthony once said, "If you love what you do, you'll never work a day in your life." And I feel like from now on, that's gotta be me. Because I love doing this, I love interacting with you guys, and you've given me the chance to do this as a job, which is more than I ever could have asked for. So stay tuned, a lot of exciting things coming out. I've got new series coming out, I've got new ideas that I'm gonna have time to work on, and it's just gonna be awesome, because any idea that I have, I won't have to worry about whether or not I have time, because I'll have all the time in the world. So keep an eye out, a lot of new series coming, a lot of new series that I've thought of, but just haven't had time for yet. Now I'll finally be able to have time to work on those and try and get those out for you. So congrats! Because 250,000 subscribers is nothing to laugh at, and we did it together, guys. I really do appreciate all the support, and I can't wait to make the next milestone video. Anyway, guys, I'll talk to you all later. Thank you so much again. I think I said thank you about 6 times in this video, but I'm okay with that. So, anyway, as always, my name's Barbarian. Peace out.